As consumers, we tend to know only the big German brand names.
Now listen, guys, it's only one bathroom, so we're all gonna have to share. It's the only drawback. This is yours now.
We're taken into custody while still on the ship. It is not clear yet what route the ship took to get here.
The one in the dirt.
It's cool new look and refreshing new lines. The new Ford.
Where's the one in the grass though?
Is the first and only compact flare side. The 1993 Ford Ranger Splash. Start making some waves.
Oh, the one in the dirt's moving towards you. You have to leave.
Nutrition and fiber of whole grain, with no cholesterol, no sugar added, and no preservatives. Nutri-Grain, the whole grain waffle.
Whole grain's a whole other reason to never let go. Nutri-Grain waffles come.
Keep going.
Huh? Good as
frame
that.
It. No, that's good, isn't it?
Yeah, that's good. I probably need to come up a little bit on the thing here. Whoops.
Uh-oh. I see Larry.
Who is that? It's
gotta be Larry Jr.
Is that Joe?
No, that's Larry Jr.
What? Are you shitting me?
No, I'm not.
I guess I'm kind of young Larry, and I...
Very unhappy Larry Jr. Where's everybody? Where is everybody? Go to sleep then.
We got Kathy and Richard and Larry too. And you and Joe out on the patio out back. Oh, that was Tippy. Going to figure the dog. Oh, I float. Susie.
That's just naturally dark on the film.
Yeah.
Lost your light.
I wanted to make sure it wasn't.
Eating it again?
No.
Bill. Bill Comet. Like the old Bonneville. Jimmy! You want to frame it a little bit, Larry. That's good. Joseph. Billy. And Bunny Levitt. Dooley dooley. There it is. Holy Joe. Steven. Heather.
Okay, get ready.
Hope it's a little...
There.
Yeah. There's any money.
Larry, Catherine, Richard, Joe, and Ron. I'm going to come out and move on back.
It must have been a birthday cake. I can't really see what it was. It's too bright.
Yeah.
One of the boys' birthdays, I guess. Richard told me sleep. Come on, Larry, get to the top. Get to the top, Larry.
That kiss is Larry to go now, does it? Or is that Richard?
That's Richard. That's as far as we got. is over at Pioneer Park.
Yes. That makes a pretty good little thing, doesn't it, Jack Digital on?
Kathy.
That's it. Well.
Joyce and Dave.
Paul David.
Paul David. Well, that one came out good.
I haven't seen this one here yet.
Oh, they're eating ice cream. Joseph.
That's when we went to pick up the kids. There's Kitty. That's when we went to Indiana to pick up the kids.
Mm-hmm. You got smell at him. Okay, who's doing what?
Oh.
Oh, dog's eating something.
That's Larry Jr., huh?
No, that's
Joe.
That's Aunt Kitty. That was taken in Indiana.
She didn't look as fat.
Look. No, Aunt Kitty, not Aunt Joyce. Aunt Joyce was there. She was fat.
Oh, look. Her nose.
No, Kitty's pretty fat.
No, that's Aunt Ruth.
No,
they're,
Kitty.
They're all chubby, right?
They're all chubby, but I mean,
you're
you
saying
know,
she wasn't
yeah.
as fat back then.
Look.
No, St. Louis Arches, yeah.
I've been there.
Well, this is when we went into that Cowboy Hall of Fame. Will Rogers Turnpike.
Will Rogers. that's
tough. Yeah, Hall of Fame.
Rodeo Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
Why?
I was tired when we stopped. We didn't get no sleep for 2 weeks. You're allowing me and Joe stuff on a little bitty couch.
He was weird looking.
Yeah, still is.
That's Larry Jr., right? Oh, I know who that is.
It's Kathy.
Oh.
Push him.
Joe?
No.
Yep.
See, she wasn't always fat.
Oh, no, she was.
She was Richard.
Focus too, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Good.
We should be pretty good then set up and rest. Well, I mean for the...
You don't want no sand on this?
She was kind of cute for such an ugly looking horn song. I'm not looking for that.
I'm not looking for that.
Fat little butts.
Sure didn't look my turn, did they?
Nope. All three of them are little sausages. That's a house of Mason. Come on.
They didn't have that one focused too good, did they?
No. I think you need to frame a little bit.
Which way?
You got a little bit on top.
Up or down?
Up. Yeah, that's good. Now we're back in Mesa.
Long or still? There you go.
You want those crinolines, Larry?
Huh?
You want those crinoline petticoats?
Uh-huh.
See this big old roller coaster Grandpa bought us? I want you, everybody fought over this thing.
Wow.
Grandpa found it somewhere. Got the swing set he made out of an apron that he's going to use for a cherry picker. You just have to remember to pull your skirt up, otherwise you're running over your skirt. Mexico. Yeah, this one they went to Mexico. Well, Troy.
There's Troy.
Isn't they got that silly picture in there?
Yeah.
Must have been in a store. Oh, night.
Night.
I didn't know he had it on. Oh, he's got grandma's flowers.
And that's it.
Like I said, girl's swinging upside down. See on the upside down when he was waving.
Turn the camera upside down, baby.
Yeah, right. On that one that you can't see, you got grandma sap standing there too.
Yeah, see her.
Chubby cheeks. Yep, I see mother in the reflection.
Yeah.
See those keys? He is wicked with those keys.
Just shooting the film, your mother.
Yeah.
You don't even know she's shooting herself, huh?
Yeah. That close up or what?
Although, no, that's the same thing that's on the screen, so. Yeah, it's back a little bit far.
It's superstitious.
Should have had a little bit more of the bug in there.
Superstitious?
Yeah. Back when you in the days when you could see them?
Mm-hmm. You know how the white crosses? Your main plate? Number?
Oh, missed it. Wasn't paying attention. Well, I bet it said Haney's.
What was that? This was really cheap. So she don't have any advantage. She don't even know if she's being shot. The first thing I ever knew, the control plate and the cinder block. It's been like that. I'm sitting outside. Look, they're perfecting our fence, our deal. Oh, the guy next door, the cop that lived next door to us, and his little kid. Lindsay.
Who?
It was one of Daddy's brothers.
Oh, was that Lindsay?
I think so.
Didn't look like him the time I met him. He had white hair then.
Might be able to tell you for sure. I think that's who that was. He didn't have the grass in yet, he just moved in there.
No idea what this is. I'll show you the difference between light and dark.
Oh, yes. See if you can tell the difference.
There you go. Oops.
think that was really our first summers in it. This is Mima's. This is Mima's old house. I don't remember the girl's name. Continuation of that other family, didn't it? Hey, look, the old Plymouth.
And that's it.
That was taking us to church. When she took us to the zoo. I don't remember which zoo. Mm-hmm. Well, must have been out there at High Jolly State Farm. This is 6 likes.
We got 4 6 likes in.
Huh?
We have 4 6 likes.
Current altercation, so I can have a gunfight here.
Who's the phone call for? What's that?
6 flags.
What?
What? 6 flags.
Okay.
Nice little bite.
Well,
that was you running out.
Hey, there's Margie. Yes, that is Margie. Grandpa, Stuart, Bill.
This is a Six Flags box.
Oh, no, it's a college. Yeah, there's Bill.
That's Bill?
Yep.
Yeah.
Didn't want his feet to get hot.
Whatever that is.
There's Skinny Lou, the creep cat. That's what he's doing in service.
Well, what we need to do is get this, take this down, show up to Lou.
No, we do not believe in car seat parking.
Yeah, that is large.
How about a snort?
It was always good to get the money.
6 pounds, see?
Okay. This, it said number one.
Well, I guess it was.
Well, I didn't know what the other one was. You want to back it up and redo this one first?
Whose bright idea was to leave a Big Mac in the fridge last night? Mm. Who forgot to leave Coke in the fridge, too?
What? Drink my Pepsi?
No. You mean that half one? Half a flat one I drank? Yeah, I drank a half a flat one.
Should be number two.
Some thermoelectric flowers.
Mm-hmm.
We kept picking the pearls for the thermoelectric flowers. She wasn't with us on that. I don't know how much shells I put on. It would have been nice if he had filmed that thing.
Good, nice if you had lights too.
Tim Gallon had it, all I can remember on that song.
Anyway, we went to this party. Rob's friends.
6 points. That is flashing. Somebody dropped the camera. I don't like to stop flashing, this one.
Well, I'm going to sit for a while and go back up a little bit. We'll take that one in, we'll kill that one there. No, we'll do this one here, we'll throw this one there first. And rewind it. Sorry, I'll charge it up. Then we'll do the other one.
Did you kill it?